kids, how are you all? Good? Nice to hear good from all of you. Today, Amrita ma'am is back with some new and attractive craft planning. Yesterday, I was cleaning my kitchen cupboard and I found this old used bottle. First, I thought to use it as a planter. Then I plan to do something creative with this bottle. So let's show some creativity. Okay? Take care. For this, we need an old plastic or glass bottle. Then one paint brush. And if you don't have any paint brush at home, then you can use some cotton or sponge to color. Then any acrylic color. Actually, now I have only white color left at home, so I'm going to use this white color, or you can use any color of your choice. Then cello tape, and again, if you don't have cello tape, then you can use paper strips also. And that's it that you need for the painting: a little amount of glue, and I also need a fork for the painting. So let's start. But here I want to request the parents to help them to cut the small pieces of cello tape for your kids, because it's quite risky to use scissor. So parents, please stay around when they are cutting using this scissor. So let's start. For this, you will need many strips of a cello tape, and you are going to make an abstract pattern on this bottle. Now, what is abstract pattern? So, it's a kind of modern art which doesn't show any specific image or shape. It's your imagination how to use the color or what kind of texture you want to use. On this one, you can do whatever you want to do, like some abstract rectangle or triangle or hexagon, whatever shape you want to do. So children, see, first I cut small pieces of cello tape for myself, and I'm going to put it here. I'm not going to follow any specific pattern or design for this painting. It's my imagination what kind of thing I want to do, and what kind of pattern I want. So first of all, I'm going to use all this. Cello tape pieces on this bottle like this. Can you see this? Okay. Now children, see, I already covered most of the part of the bottle with this thin strips of cello tape. Now, next is coloring the bottle. To color the bottle, I am going to take a little amount of color and some glue. This glue will give it a velvety texture, a smooth texture, and it also helps the color to bind on the bottle properly. So let's start doing coloring work. How to color it? Going to put a thick layer of color on this bottle everywhere. So this way you have to color the whole bottle. See, I covered the bottle with color. Kept it aside for 2 to 3 hours. After that, it's completely dry now. Okay, so let's remove the sellotape strips carefully with a fork. See how I am doing this? Can you see this? One by one, I'll take out all the strips from this bottle. My showpiece is ready. See children, I removed all the sellotapes from this bottle. Well, I hope that you liked it as much as I did. And I request you all to try it at home and recycle any old bottle that is left at home and again use it. So I'll request you all to take a picture of your creative work and send it to your class teacher. That's for today. Bye bye.